What is the solution to the inequality? A. X is greater than negative 13. B. X is less than negative 13. C. X is greater than negative 15. And D. X is less than 15. So how I solved for a negative 3x minus 42 is greater than 3. I first did the opposite of subtraction. So I did add 42 to both sides. The 42 cancels out. And then on the other side, it equals up 45. Then rewrote the problem. And then I divided it on both sides. And then when you divide it, the symbol changes. And then what I got was negative 15 is greater than x. So it has to be D.